wildfires are becoming a growing problem. They devastate wildlife and human lives across the globe. And most of them are started by lightning. It often takes over 24 hours to find a lightning-ignited wildfire. With our technology, it's 40 seconds. And what we do at FNN, at Fire Neural Network, we're trying to stop wildfires by finding them quickly. We spot the lightning strike that ignites the fire so that fire managers can effectively put it out.
How do we know which lightning strike starts a fire? There are three pieces of information to identify high-risk lightning strikes. There's the amount of energy transferred from a lightning strike, there's the weather pattern in the area, and the environmental conditions in the area.
There's a lot of free environmental data out there that's collected by satellites and other weather stations. By coupling that environmental data with our lightning data from our lightning detectors, we can piece it all together and identify which lightning strikes are most high risk of starting a fire.
And that's really crucial information because there are 12 million lightning strikes in Florida each year. So if people want to go over and check each of them, it's going to take a lot of resources that they don't have. It's basically like looking for a needle in the haystack. That's what we use AI for.
And as soon as we use that machine learning algorithm to decide which lightning strikes were the highest risk, then we send the alert to the firefighters.
We're able to look for that single needle, that single lightning strike that started the fire.
And they can extinguish the fire before it becomes a rampant inferno.
So the lightning will hit this pine, yeah. It'll run to the bottom, and it'll set this grass and straw on fire at the bottom right here. And this is where the fire will come from.
And it will start spreading.
That is correct. The fire will spread from here.
We don't think we can solve the wildfire problem globally alone. Our goal is to help stop uncontrolled wildfires together with our partners. We started out here in Central Florida with the Florida Forest Service that manages over 1 million acres of state forests. They help us with the deployments, and they're also the users. We don't know enough about fires, but they do. We give them actionable intelligence. They decide how to act on it, but it's basically our technology that enables them to act quickly.
What we've done with Istvan and how we brought together our expertise was very much helped by the environment at UF and the innovative culture that is present in Gainesville.
And now with this new push for AI, it's cementing that innovation even further. People want to be part of what's happening on campus regarding artificial intelligence. We're able to give them a pathway that what they're learning through their integrated curriculum, they're able to apply at a company, and not just any company, a company that's trying to make an impact using AI.
Our success is to a significant part a result of this environment.
The problem is that wildfires are burning out of control. That is something that needs to be solved within the next decade if we want to avoid ecological devastation. Going all electric on vehicles, putting up solar roofs, is a great solution. It's something that should be driven forward. But if you ignore the nature-based solution, if you ignore protecting the forest, protecting wildlife, then it will not be enough to change the course.
This is not just Florida, this is not just the United States. This is something that we all need to and should care about to solve this problem.
Our goal is to be a part of the solution.